There's more than one way to restrain a joint. In this video, we'll discuss the difference between locking gaskets and boltless restrained joints. Hello, I'm David Bridge, salesman for Southern California and Las Vegas. Today, we're going to take a look at some of the differences between the SureStop 350 gaskets and TR Flex restrained joints. SureStop 350 gaskets are a great solution for underground joint restraint and are available in 3-inch through 24-inch diameter pipe with a working pressure of 350 PSI. The gasket installs like a standard TJ gasket, but gives you the boltless restraint you're looking for and the ability to provide up to 5 degrees of deflection. The SureStop 350 gasket is great for restraining field cut pipe with just a simple cut and bevel of the spigot before installation. Unfortunately, there are a few things we can't do with the SureStop 350 gasket, such as above ground installations and diameters above 24 inches. Also remember that once a SureStop gasket is assembled, there is no easy method of disassembly. TR Flex pipe provides boltless restraint for both above and below ground applications and is available in 4 through 36 inch diameters. TR Flex has a 350 PSI working pressure in 4 through 24 inch pipe and a 250 PSI working pressure in 30-inch through 36-inch pipe while allowing up to 5 degrees of deflection. TR Flex can be used for HDD, bridge crossing, pipe encasing, pipe bursting, and above ground applications, just to name a few. There's also a large variety of fittings that fit almost any application. TR Flex allows for easy assembly and disassembly and is available with arc-applied zinc coating per ISO 8179. As a reminder, TR Flex does not come in 3-inch diameter. So what's the right choice? If you're installing 24-inch ductile iron pipe in an HDD application, your recommended restraint would be TR Flex. If you're installing 24-inch ductile iron pipe in a buried application and would like to achieve up to 2.5 degrees of deflection, you may want to use the SureStop 350 gasket to achieve your desired result. If you have any questions about a project you're working on and not sure which method of restraint to use, please call your local salesperson and they'll be happy to help you choose the correct product. Thank you for watching, and until next time, remember to work hard, work smart, and work safe.